The inspiration behind it is definitely my character, my personality. And with that being said, is why everything is always a little bit flamboyant or bold or bright or very much African, because that is truly what I am. Bow ties started firstly for me personally when I did Come Dine With Me. And once I was on there, I had bow ties on every episode. And with that being done, everyone after the show was like, Jodie, where's your bow tie? Jodie, where's your bow tie? And I think there was that moment where I was like, could this be a business opportunity right here, right now? Us as men don't actually have the opportunity or the variations of accessories. And the bow tie was definitely like the boldest and biggest accessory for men. So I think it was a great place for me to start. Being able to expand the business from starting off as just the bow tie and right now into bibbos, skinny ties, cravats, and then also now branching into lifestyle, that's been by far the biggest highlight to date, actually. The challenging part of everything for me thus far is the fact that you have to start from scratch. It's literally like it. There's the beginning part. So the challenges are the crawling phase, the getting the brand out there, the designing it, the selling it, the marketing it. I think what's helped me mostly along my journey is the fact I'm an entertainer. I mean, I've gone to auditions like 4 or 5 a day. We have had no. So it's very natural for me with regards to the rejection part, but then pushing through. One really needs to be persistent and persevering through everything as well in order to actually grow the brand. And I think the most challenging part are those days where you're thinking of giving up. Those times, the times that's challenged me personally the most to say, no, Jodie, come on, you gotta see the end goal here, it's perseverance. And then that's also at the same time the rewarding part, because I'm becoming stronger as a person, and same is happening with the brand. I'm starting to trust myself more and therefore trust the brand more. I'm starting to believe in myself more and therefore believe in the brand more. The joy of watching it grow is unbelievable. And I mean, it really is, it's a baby and it just starts walking. And I'm like, it's getting emotional.